Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. Victor Pita this here. Today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can get more subscribers with one app, and it's all for free. Video's coming right up. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Victor Pita this, and this channel is all about making money online, affiliate marketing. We also talk about mentorship, mindset, and motivation so we can all enjoy a life of time, passion, and freedom. Now with that said, every time I find something else new out on the market or I learn something new, when I started my channel at the very beginning, I made a video and I basically stated that anytime I found something out, I was gonna share that with you. So this may be old news to you, but to me, it's new. I just found this out just a couple of days ago. A friend of mine by the name of Diana Castillo, who's also an affiliate marketer and she's crushing it in her business, she actually told me about this free app. So how nice would it be to make a YouTube video? You're starting to grow your channel. You're starting to get followers and subscribers. How nice would it be to make one video, okay? And then as soon as you upload that video, within minutes, it's also on your Instagram, and it's also on your Twitter, and also on your Pinterest account. You're hitting four social media platforms and not doing a lick of more work or another minute extra of work to do it. And the app is free. Now, there is a paid version of it, but this is a free app. So you're being more efficient using this app because you're getting more exposure to your channel or to your video, which means you're gonna get more views, which means you're gonna get more subscribers. I love this type of stuff because time is money. My time is valuable, your time is valuable. So if you could use a free tool to help you promote your videos and your channel and not do any extra work, why wouldn't you? So I wanted to share that with you today. It's gonna be a quick video, okay? So the app is called Zapier, okay? And again, you may have heard of this app before, but this is all new to me. Thank you, Diana, for giving me the information on it the other day. I love the app, I tried it out. I am not technically savvy, I've said this before, but she has a tutorial and that's what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna share a tutorial with you on how easy it is to use. So here is the main screen for Zapier, okay? As you can see, they have the zero, which is, if you look here, it says free forever. I like that, free forever, okay? Now they do have paid versions. You can pay $20 per month and you get 20 zaps. They're called zaps. Anytime you start an action, they call it a zap, okay? Now you're gonna get 5 zaps with the free one. Okay, 5 free zaps, okay, and then 2-step zaps, and I'm going to show you exactly what that is. So this, I've made my free account here, and so I'm going to go ahead and make a zap. Let's start that so I can show you exactly how this is done. Okay, so if you look into their website here, look at how many hundreds of apps that you can use to connect to each other, so that you can start doing whatever it is, your blog, your YouTube videos, whatever it is. So anytime you create content or you have something you need to share and you upload it to a particular social media platform and you have it connected with a zap to another social media platform, it will automatically go to that platform as well, okay? So today we're gonna start with obviously YouTube because YouTube to me is where I need to, that's where I'm growing my channel. So I'm gonna click on YouTube. So what do I want it to do? What trigger do I want it to do? Do I want it a new video in a channel? Trigger when a new video is published a specific YouTube channel. New video trigger when a new video is uploaded by a specific YouTube username. Or trigger when a new video is uploaded that matches a specific search string. I wanna go with new video in channel. So every time I create a new video, I'm going to create a zap that it sends it to another social media platform, okay? All right, so I'm gonna click on that. I'm gonna hit save and continue. All right, so now it's asking me to connect an account. Okay, so I'm gonna connect my Pinterest account. I haven't done a lot with Pinterest, but she showed me, Diana showed me how big Pinterest can be in creating a following and getting more views and subscribers. So I'm going to go ahead and connect an account. So I'm going to connect my account here. I've got several accounts. We're going to go with this one here, and we're going to go with this one here. Okay. You hit allow because you want to allow Zap to access your account, basically. Hit allow. And there it is, YouTube. Okay. All right. So now you can actually do a test. Click test, and it was successful. Okay. So let's go ahead and save and continue here. Now, there's a lot more that this app can do, guys, but I wanted to share what I was able to do with the help of Diana's tutorial and with the help of her, because she's been using this for several years. Again, this is the first time I've heard of it. That's why I'm sharing it with you, because I know there are a lot of people out there like me that have never heard of this, and you could really use this tool to help you grow your business and your channel, okay? So it's asking me, set up your YouTube video, okay? So watch your new videos uploaded within this channel. The channel ID looks, okay, so wait, it's asking for your channel ID. So if you look at the channel ID, this is what it looks like right here, okay? channel/, not the HTTPS, I made the mistake at first of putting that in there. So let's go to my channel, and I'm gonna copy right this part here where it says channel, and then this a series of numbers and letters right here, which is your URL. We're going to copy that, okay? Not the YouTube part, the www, none of that what you need to copy. Okay, we're going to come back to the Zapier, and we're going to paste this in here. And I'm going to click continue. Okay, now, it's asking me to pick a sample video to zap. Now, if you hit this, It's basically found the most recent video that was uploaded. We're gonna select that video, okay? You can also select a series of three, and I think you get more examples here. So we're gonna hit continue. So now it's saying that your Zap currently lacks an action step because we haven't connected it to anything yet. So it's telling you still need to have a step to go. So we're gonna click on that little link here. So it's asking me to choose an app. Well, I told you I was gonna choose Pinterest, okay? So we can go down and find Pinterest. I think I hit this bottom line here, or I'm sorry, this arrow down here, and look for Pinterest. I know it's here. There it is, right there. So I'm gonna click on Pinterest. All right, and create a new pin on the board you specify. So that's what I wanted to. So I'm gonna hit save and continue. Okay. Now it's asking me to select a Pinterest account. So I'm going to connect an account. Okay. So here is my Pinterest account. I'm okay. I've already got it set up. So I'm going to hit okay. I want to go ahead and let it access my Pinterest account as well. There it is. So we can hit test. Okay. It's successful. You hit save and continue. Okay, now, here is where you can do a sneak peek, toggle on and off to kind of see what it looks like before you set up, as you set up the template, right? So let's X out of there. It's on. Okay, now, what board, you have to have a board set up on your Pinterest account, which is what I did. I have never been really active on Pinterest. I went ahead and set up a board on my Pinterest. So let's select my board. There it is. I call it Make Money Online Passive Income 2019. So I'm going to select that. All right. Now, the image that I want to post on my Pinterest account. As soon as I upload my video on YouTube, this information is going to go straight to Pinterest as well. Okay. So I'm going to click on this little menu icon here, and I'm going to scroll down. And what I want is you can put whatever image you want, but I'm gonna put my high resolution thumbnail because I have good thumbnails, okay? So I'm gonna click on that. That's the image I want to go to Pinterest. All right, so that's set up. Okay, so now text to accompany the image. Okay, so let's hit that arrow down again, and we can use how to make money online right now without being an expert. I'm going to use the same text that I used on my YouTube channel. Okay. There it is. Now, link to include with the image. Well, guess what? I want to use the link to my YouTube video. Okay. Which is this link right here. All right. So let's click on that. And then I'm going to hit continue. So after hitting continue, let's send a test to Pinterest. Test pin was sent to Pinterest just now. So let's go to my Pinterest account. Okay, so here's my Pinterest account. Okay, and we're gonna go to, look at this. There it is. Now I did it yesterday to kind of check it out, but here it is, okay? So now I have exposure, okay, on Pinterest for my YouTube videos, okay? So, and if you click on this right here, takes us right to the actual video that I did, okay? So I think this is cool, okay? This is really, really cool, okay? So, I mean, to be more efficient as an affiliate marketer, especially if you still work outside of the house and you have a career like myself, is huge. So this is big for me. For somebody that's got time limitations and things, but I still plan on creating a huge online business with the time that I have, this is just gonna help me grow that much faster. To use the leverage of a tool like this is huge for me, and it can be huge for you too, guys. So if you go back to Zapier, okay, so what we want to do, that was the test pin, so what we want to do is we want to finish right here. Okay, now we want to name your Zap. Now I'm gonna take the advice that Diana put on her video. I'm gonna name it the two social media platforms that I put together. So I'm gonna put YouTube to Pinterest, and I want to turn it on. Okay, after you name it, you want to turn it on. It is now on, and then I want to see it says you created your first Zap. Now I want to set it on my dashboard. So let's set it there, right there. Okay. So and there it is, right there. And it is on. So now every time that I create a YouTube video, it's, as a matter of fact, this video that I'm creating right now, as soon as I upload it to YouTube, it will also go to my Pinterest account. Then you can do another one. You can make another Zap. Okay, that's already on. So that's set up. Every time I do it, it's going to automatically go there. You make another Zap. Okay, you can choose an app here. So let's choose YouTube, of course. YouTube. And new video and channel. Every time I do a new video and channel, that's what I want it to do. You save and continue. Okay, you can do a test here. Successful, great, save and continue. Okay, asking for the channel URL. I think I have that here. Let's see. Yep, there it is. Continue. All right, I want to go ahead and do the same video. Okay, so let's hit continue. Currently is lacking in action. Click on that again. Now, what do I want to connect my YouTube to? Okay, so now I want to connect it to my Twitter account. I like it. Okay, so create a tweet, creates a tweet, adds user to list, or create image tweet, creates a tweet with an image. Well, I want to create a tweet with an image. Because remember, I'm going to use my my thumbnail. All right, let's hit save and continue. Now it's asking me to connect to an account. Well, let's connect to my Twitter account. So yes, I allow Zapier to connect to or to access. So hit continue. Yes. Authorize the app. I do authorize the app. Redirecting it. There it is. Okay, I can hit a test there. Successful. Okay, let's save and continue. okay? And then the tweet content, you can, okay? So the tweet content can be, let's say, how to make money online without being an expert. So the tweet content, I want it to be the actual YouTube video. There it is. And I added how to make money online now without being an expert with the URL. Okay, the image URL, well, I want to use my high resolution thumbnail right there. Okay, yes, let Zapier shorten your URLs. It's optional, I just clicked yes. I just want to check that out. I haven't done this yet. So let's hit continue. Okay. I guess it's asking me to do a test. Let's test Twitter, so let's send a test. A test was sent to Twitter. So let's go to my Twitter account. And look at that. There it is. I'm excited about it. I haven't done this yet, so I'm really excited about it. I did this live or while I was shooting this video. So let's see if it works. There's the link right there. And there it goes, straight to YouTube. Guys, this is big. You need to understand the leverage of a tool like this. You guys can massively grow your channels that much quicker and have more exposure. I think the key is also, though, to be active on Pinterest and to be active on Twitter so that you can have another following there while you're doing your YouTube channel. So guys, I'm excited about this one. I'm really, really pumped about it. Thank you, Diana Castillo. Give her props for giving me the information on this new app to me. Check it out, guys. I'll leave a link down below in the description. It's a free app. I'm not an affiliate for it or anything. But it's basically Zapier.com and then open up your new account and then go through it. Do this, guys. It'll help you tremendously. I hope you liked the video. I want to remind everybody to subscribe to the channel. And if you like the video, hit that like button and don't forget to smash that notification bell so you're always notified whenever I do a new video. Looking forward to the next one, guys, and I'll see you on the other side.